Traffic came to a halt, if you will, on Interstate 75 in Brandon after a truck carrying horses collided with a dump truck, and at least one of those horses ended up on the road, running free. All right, take a look at what we're talking about here. These two lanes were closed as crews worked to clean up that crash. No word on exactly what caused the accident or whether any of those horses were injured. Looks like they're okay, though. Traffic was backed up for several miles, though.